So hello and a warm welcome to all of you worldwide. We're just waiting for the central characters to make their appearance and then we will be underway. And here we have Atletico Madrid against Sevilla. I'm Peter Drury and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me.
Well, I can tell you I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Madrid are in a 4-3-3 formation.
Well, in this formation, the wide players can be the most attacking and sometimes a pair of extra fullbacks. Attempt, Peter. Flesh and bone in his path.
Griezmann plays it long.
That's just an example of overcommitting and their fortune.
Costa! That was venomous.
So goes looking.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Benito.
Muriel. Diego Costa. Costa the ball through. And the shot! Just off target.
Diego Costa probably tried a bit too hard then. He should have relied on technique as opposed to power.
It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
Played out to the wing. goes straight through to the keeper. Gattuso. Gattuso. Atletico Madrid scoring in the first 10 minutes to give them a 1-0 lead. Crunching tackle. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. And a header! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Atletico Sevilla have a free kick. Let's be lenient here. They'll get too many more chances.
Sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance. Atletico Madrid take a 2-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in. That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moves. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3. It's Griezmann!
That's unlucky, just wouldn't come down.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
It so nearly came off for him.
But that's the motivation and enthusiasm he shows, and the quality he produces.
Gattuso. Zonzi. Now the pass. Now here's the through ball. Pablo Sarabia. Oh, the referee's booking him here for a dive.
And he can play the innocent as much as he wants, Peter, but it was fairly obvious to everyone here. He's got no hiding place.
Here's the half-time whistle. It's the first half compared with your expectation.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Atletico Madrid go in at half-time on a comfortable shot at goal! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Luis Muriel did very well to get himself one-on-one. Now he's got to figure out how to beat the keeper.
No,
but it seems the message didn't come across very well, and I think they were duly punished.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. And it's Muriano. He's caught him there. It's a free kick. And he has shown him a yellow card.
Through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Bonito. Luis Muriel has been found. Seul. Koke. Hostin looking to penetrate opposition lines. Now the pass.
Carrasco.
has a pop! It's in!
Unbelievable!
Ruthless and relentless! Utterly rampant! That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Diego Costa simply knew the ball was asking to be hit first time because of the way it arrived. And boy, did he hit it.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
And it's Costa, and it's Carrasco. Muriel. And the weighted pass. It's loose. Luis Muriel shoots! Sevilla got it back again. Chance to break. Carrasco goes long, gets it back. Costa has a look to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Oh, he's come flying in. Gabby with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Just the talking to, I think. Yes, it is. It's Nolito. Now it's Costa. And he's on his way! Diego Costa. Big chance! Shapes the shoots!
Crowd are reacting to this too.
It's Ben Yedder. Ganso, hoists it high. Just the goalkeeper to beat. Well, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. Yellow or red? It is red. Players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. Them all away. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10. Banana! Nolito, and oh! This could fall anywhere! He's in! It's one! Well, the ball's come loose! Can he deliver? Aimed long and direct. He's been taken down, and the referee has pointed at the spot. Atletico Madrid have given away a penalty. And no surprise, that's a booking.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Never in doubt.
Well, the keeper probably felt he could read that, but he's guessed completely wrongly. He's gone to the other side.
Sevilla have a goal, but it's not to cut it out. And now the finish! Costa looking as though he's being given special treatment here. Treatment he could well do without.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
Felipe. Okay, plays it out to the wing. Tries a through ball. Jesus Navas. Ganso. Lito. It's Melito. Tries to strip it through. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. That's a booking. Always looked in.
Well, he'd used up all his chances, hadn't he, Peter? I mean, he was never going to get away with that one.
Some of them are letting their emotions get the better of them. They don't want to inflame this any further. Must score! Melito gets a frustrated figure right now. He just cannot get away.
He needs a minder, and one of his teammates should be picking up on that, and quickly.
Where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier. Snuffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution for one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
Madrid have won big and in style. Everything went for them. Their poor opponents left chasing shadows. A scintillating performance. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Atletico